be a good night.
Be a lot of good, good night.
Oh, number 16.
Let's go to the field for Network in today's play ball game. Take it away, Robert.
Play ball!
Today's play ball game presented by Erie County Sheriff Tim Howard and the Underage Drinking Coalition. Be too smart to start. Underage drinking is not worth the consequences.
All right, we're at the Bison game versus Syracuse. We're with the crew. Tonight, let's live it up. I got my money, let's spend it up. Go out and smash it, like on my car.
Jump off that sofa. Shortstop number 2, Emmanuel Burris.
What did he do? You missed the first pitch. We got a packed house here tonight, folks. It's zombie night.
Jonathan
got scared.
Jonathan fools them for 25 zombies with the win. Congratulations. Thanks for playing Buster's base race. Hey fans, it's time for the Andersons. Lucky row if you're sitting in section 114 row.
It's really zoomed out.
It's okay. When I put it on the computer, it'll like look like normal.
Yeah, it's got a small.
Yeah, because the screen's so small.
Check that out.
Yo! What up? By the way, this hurts so much.
What hurts? Eating? Hot dog?
But I can't open my mouth wide enough.
Why didn't you grab a straw? Wow, this is boring. Nobody's swinging. Yes. Never enough ketchup.
Out to the ball game. Take me out to the ground. Find me some peanuts and crackers. I don't care if I ever go back for you. Root for the home. Woo! And if they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes are out at the old.
Got it, might have been.
Hey fans, have a nice round of applause for our zombies in the dugout tonight. Bringing up the bottom of the seventh inning for your Buffalo Bison. The first baseman, number 41, Andy.
That's all right.
Crowd, buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I ever go back to the room. Root for the home. A shame, for it's one, two, three strikes are out at the old ball game.
That's about as physical as it gets.
Seconds on the board. Fans, how about some applause for Darren? His support there. He's trying to get number 2-3. He's got number 2, and he's got number 20 with 10 seconds left on the board. Three, two, one. Oh, that's it. No buzzer over there.
So,
Darren, congratulations.
Boys! Ow, my elbow. Yeah! Woo!
Wasn't even close.
It was zombie apocalypse night. Now we're walking home to our car.
Woo!
Yeah. just got like blinded by what?
No, if you look all the way up, it's the top of the Seneca 1 tower.
Oh yeah, let's go. We're gonna go on a look.
One Seneca tower.
Oh, I got that!
Yeah. Okay, my turn.
No, Brad, you're gonna fall. Oh my goodness!
I got too much stuff in my pocket, that's my excuse.
Oh, you already made an excuse, you didn't even go yet.
You haven't even attempted yet.
Go, it's really short.
Oh, that's on camera! Hold this, Brad. Here we go, folks.
Oh, I don't think I got it.
Yes, you had to get the rope.
Yes.
Wait, we're going over the Oh, no, we're going
I have some of my pockets.
I have some of my pockets. That's an awful
excuse. I got all this.
I had the same amount of stuff.
I don't know about that.
Pearl Street Grail.
No, I wanted to do it. 9:45, we gotta go now. If I can do a flip, I'd do it onto that, but nope.
I can do a flip.
Alright, through the jump stuff.
Through the window?
Oh, I can just show you up.
Dude, we always run in front of the car. That's Steve's motto.
You're like, wait, car, hold up. I got something funny in front.
Yeah. All right, well, we got distracted with parkour walking back. We were at the Bison game. That's the end of the Bison game. So, and we're almost at our car, so.
Fun time.
Fun time.
No, that was bad. With Gavin.